A pedestrian bridge that connects two parts of a state park in Luzerne County is now open. Last month, we showed you the work underway at Frances Slocum and Kingston Township to join the Carverton Road entrance with the campground section of the park. With the bridge open, the community has the ability to go all the way around the park here in Luzerne County.